for too long, probably golf courses were ranked on how difficult they were. So now we've come around, we're being more open to setting up the courses for more people. And I sometimes use the example of a ski resort not having a green run. So you'd never have a ski resort without that easy out for people. So I don't see why we'd have golf courses without that route for people to play the course.